Good morning. How can I help you?
I was just checking out these artifacts. They tell me you're the expert.
You could say that.
They're beautiful. Where is this one from?
The Bobo Ashanti tribe, present-day Ghana, 19th century.
For real? And what about this one?
That one's from the Edo people of Benin, 16th century.
Now, tell me about this one.
Also from Benin, 7th century, Fula tribe, I believe.
Nah.
I beg your pardon.
It was taken by British soldiers in Benin, but it's from Wakanda, and it's made out of vibranium. Don't trip. I'm gonna take it off your hands for you.
These items aren't for sale.
How do you think your ancestors got these? You think they paid a fair price? Or did they take it like they took everything else?
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
You got all this security in here watching me ever since I walked in. But you ain't checking for what you put in your body.
All right, mate. Let's have it. Come on, mate. Time.
I think she might not be feeling too good. Hey, somebody get some help. Come here. Call the doctor, please. Hey, please, somebody, come help.
Emergency right away in the West African exhibit, please, right away.
They got it.
Step back, please. Step back. Thank you.
I'm going to take a break.
Let's get the ladies some space, please.
Step back, please, gents. Step back, please.
Hey, come here. Come here, come here. It's okay. You can go, but just don't tell anyone, all right?
Bro, why you ain't just shoot him right here?
Because it's better to leave the crime scene more spread out. Makes us look like amateurs.
Better sell that quick.
It's already sold.
Whatever you try, the Wakandans will probably show up.
Well, that'll make my day. I can kill two birds with one stone. You're not telling me that's vibranium too, huh?
Nah, I'm just feeling it.